So I saw a TikTok today of a woman washing her washer. And I didn't really know that was a thing that you could do. I didn't know you could take out the fabric softener dispenser in the center, in the agitator. So I figured out how to take it out, did that. You can see it's really gross and there's soap scum all over the side where it comes out on the agitator. So I sprayed everything with Microban. I actually added a bleach bathroom cleaner as well, just in case there was any mold. And then I added some borax just to maybe see if that would do anything, if it would make the cleaning a bit easier. It actually did, and I used a cheap sponge just to kind of clean it, and that didn't really help me at all. So I had to bust out the scrub daddy. But yeah, so it took some time and a lot of reaching, stretching, elbow grease, but came out pretty good.
I'm going to show you how to clean a glass stove in a very easy way. This is like the lazy way, okay? We're going to be using Easy Off. Trust the process. Gloves on. Make sure that the arrow is aligned with the red dot. If not, it won't spray. Cover all the stainless steel and spray a thick layer. That is the time. If you want to go the natural way, use this or this. About 3 hours have gone by and now look at this. I grab some paper towels and remove all that nastiness. Now at the end, I just use some Dawn Power Wash, a scrub daddy, and a damp towel to get rid of that excess product, and we're all done. How pretty, look at that.
Always one step.